I spotted some
Audio.
tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Oh, it's freaking loud. Ah, welcome to Hunting with Crazy Dave. I'm Crazy Dave, and today we're doing a little multiplayer hunting with Games 559. We're gonna be doing our daily, so let's take a look real quick at what that is. Okay, our dailies, our hunting club. Our daily is harvesting animal kills with a single shot to the lungs, and that's what we're going to be concentrating on. Harvesting kill a single animal to a shot to the heart. That's a hard one, so I don't know if we'll be able to complete it. And then our weeklies, I've almost got completed, which is harvest check and get 100% quick kill. So I just need three more of those and I'll have my weekly complete. That's what we're going to be doing. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. Alright, game, where you at? Alright. You're over here. Got a tent down? Oh, you're at an outpost. What do you want to hunt for? It's. We can hunt for anything, anywhere, so it doesn't matter. So, I mean, just. Where would you usually go first thing in the morning? We're setting the clock up. It's 2100, so we're past the evening hunt. So you don't like the morning. So what time do you usually go hunting? Well, the fog's bad here. We'll do a. You want to do a 6 o'clock in the morning somewhere? Alright. We can go to, been hunting a lot of Beaumont. Let me look at the map. See what Beaumont Lake looks like. Yeah, I got a hot spot. We can go to Renatchee. I'll hunt Renatchee in the morning. Just want to take the time out to welcome my new follower, Casey Cruz 2016. Thanks for your following, and hope you continue to follow me. But just want to recognize him while we're getting started here. Oh, hanging on a pole. I love it when it does that. You hear the rain, but it's 2100 hours, so I'm going to change the my M1, that's what I'm gonna hunt with. But, yeah, let's see how many bullets I have. I got 5 bullets, I need some bullets. hunting whitetail, hunting my beaver. I'll need my daytime binocular. I got it. I don't need a tripod, I got my tree stand over there, so I'm gonna go over there and hunt. I'm gonna hunt across. You gonna hunt on this side of the lake? I'm gonna hunt the tree stand over there on the other end of the lake. I think you can hear something there in the morning. Go to the store and buy some bullet. They go farther. Well, I'm gonna be doing pretty much close contact, so. Better. Go for it. So, but you can use either one of them on the deer, right? Cause I have the mini balls. Oh, let me look. Blacktail is weapons class 4. Yeah, I killed a moose with the mini ball. Thank you. what I used. That's what I used in real life, was the mini ball. What the hell? My jump button ain't working. Use that tripod if you want to sit there. I should have got my elk collar. I don't have an elk collar yet. Still unlocking things. Never made sense to me that they start you out at Clayton Lake and everything starts. Can't get nothing for it. Bear collars. I seen four easy, 192 yards. I ain't got my gun set up. I just got to lung. Oh shit. Stand up. Oh shit. Are you leaving? Call me. I hit him. I guess I did hit him. And he went straight down. What is that? Oh. just folded him over. He just fell right on his nose. Didn't get along, so he didn't count as a... as a daily. Got him in the neck. $1,000 anyway. I'm not airing my audio, my audible. Send Jesse a message, tell him what we're doing, and ask him if he wants to join us. On the home screen. Got an out caller. Right when I get all my calls and everything opened up. Anything? Usually elk and deer up on this hill. Usually call in one or two. I believe I missed the lung on that bear. Usually there's elk and moose out here. It's quiet. There's a moose calling out again. I'm looking out. I'm gonna hunt right here one night, and if I can get that legendary right here, this is where he crossed right in here. That when I get my bear collar. There ain't no deer, no elk, or nothing. Oh, I got the wind again. That's one of my problems. I don't like this scope for this muzzle loader. Yeah, it's the three prong. A female elk, I'm tempted to take her. Meet her for my daily. Thank you. I can't see her. I'll load my gun. Okay, that's northwest. Right, wrong, left, wrong. That'll give me a daily. Called Barry and Jackrabbit Collar. Not supposed to work, but I've done it when I was hunting coyotes. I've had bears come in. me a bear. Yeah. I didn't get to spot it because he come running down on me. I don't know what he is, but I went and shot him. He's a cinnamon or something of that, blonde or cinnamon. Let's go see what I got. Look like that diamond. Oh, 5 medium silver. That's long. That'll work. That'll give me another daily. Jackrabbit collar don't work on bears. Elk. Need one more for the tour. If it's barking, let me know if it's registering anything at all. Registering it. Sounds slow. Put that one with iron sights. Hey, he come right up on me. He was close. I had to take my scope off him. Iron sighting. Not quite up on me, so you can hear him coming. Yeah, I can't scope with my sights yet. I don't have that perk opened up. Bend against you? D1. Close enough to get. Heard it. Get it? Get him in the lungs. Oh, really? Shoot it. Oh, 450, that's a pretty good score. Oh, really? Level 4. I see you. between you and me? I don't have nothing to shoot him with anyway. Here by me or on our satellite. Oh, I see. Yeah, they're in my trees or something, you know. I hear something. There's a doe. Get a buck in here. Female. What's that? I got a couple of females over there underneath me. I was running away. I got all the females over underneath me. Level three buck over there. Go bump that shot. A very big horn, just small level three, but. Hopefully it'll start counting in a minute. I got them all on my other profile today, so it was working. I wouldn't shoot one that small, but yeah, for my just silver. One. 125, 7 points. Not a bad deer. Got a level 4 at that lake yesterday, I think, on this profile. Yeah. So we were there together. I think it was that same day. I think you went to bed. I went back out there. sitting there looking at the reflection on the ground of my tree stand, and I'm not in it. I'm over here shooting everything up and you're not getting nothing. I like that stand because I can see the whole lake from there. Except for this little pocket right here across from me, you can't see it. A lot of times bears will be over there and you can't see it from down there. But from over here, you can't see all that stuff over there on the other side to the east of me. Some elks and them bears. Blacktails over there. Alright, we're gonna wrap this up. Just remember you can catch me on YouTube and at Crazy Day Fishing, one word, no G. Catch me here every Wednesday and Friday on Twitch. Crazy Day 4720 on Twitch every Wednesday and Friday from 10 p.m. to 11 p.m. Central Time. So we're gonna wrap this session up and we'll see you next time. Till then, we'll see ya.